Police cited a man today after a semi-truck slammed into an INDOT work truck. It happened in Vermillion County on State Road 63 at the Interstate 74 interchange this morning. Indiana State Police said a semi failed to change lanes as an aero board instructed. The semi hit the back of the INDOT truck, as you could see there. Police said Jerry Clinton from Gary, Indiana, was the driver of the semi. Officers cited him for failure to yield to a highway maintenance vehicle. No one was hurt in the incident.